Devang here.
I'm from Gwalior. In the beginning of the session, Mr. Ratnesh told us about to focus on two aspects of the real estate market in general. So I choose to be an investor, and also I would like to generate rental income through it. So my question to you is, what sort of property should I go for as a newcomer? Because I mean, this will be, I'm starting from a scratch. So, okay. And I don't have any capital of my own. Basically the real estate market is very, very big, and the amount of money that you can invest in it is, it's unimaginable. So my question to you is, how should I start? Whether should I start from the small sort of properties, and what kind of properties should I look for? That's the question.
Okay, I'll answer that. It's a fantastic question. And I think a lot of beginners would want to know that as well. One thing we have to understand, I think इसको बोलते हैं ना कि समटाइम जो जिसकी मजबूत जो जिसका स्ट्रॉन्ग पार्ट होता है वही उसका वीकनेस भी बन जाता है. राइट, रियल इस्टेट इज दैट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, रियल इस्टेट इज वेरी गुड बिकॉज इट डज नॉट हैव दैट बिग ऑफ अ एंट्री बैरियर. करेक्ट. सो what I would suggest anyone who is starting into the real estate, बहुत पहले आपको बहुत इन्वेस्टमेंट करने की जरूरत नहीं है. यू गो बाय वन, करेक्ट. बिकॉज आई हैव सीन अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल कमिंग इनटू द रियल एस्टेट, फर्स्ट सेटिंग अप ऑफिसेज, साइनिंग विद डिजिटल एजेंसीज, गेटिंग, हैव वेरी बिग प्लान्स टू बिगिन विद. दैट इज फाइन टू हैव गुड गोल, बिग विजन, बट लेट अस फर्स्ट टेस्ट द वाटर. और मेरा ये बोलना है कि धीरे धीरे करके बढ़ना चाहिए. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, अकॉर्डिंग टू यू, लाइक वॉट वी डिस्कस टूडे, as whatever is your customer avatar. For example, because aapko pehla kya karna, you need to have some confidence that you will be able to survive in real estate and you will be able to make money. So first target you should have that, okay, I will be able to do two deals in a month, or say two deals in 2 months, something like that. And then decide ki kisko bechenge, whoever is your customer avatar. So for that, let's say you have found out that X is a category of the customer who you can sell to, and then get the properties for them. Either it could be plot, it could be residential, it could be anything, or it could be as simple as renting. Correct. So just focus on that, do that, then you start to really understand. Acha, ye mera hua. Now I will go a little bit bigger. Chalo, main 5 properties source karta hu, and I will target to sell 4. So this is how you should go up, and this is a practical answer I'm giving. This is how you should approach. And this is, and then, and in the process, you will learn how to then scale, right?
Right. I appreciate your inputs in this. My counter question to you for this is that, again, Mr. Ratnesh was suggesting that, say you have n number of customers and you meet every customer each new day, and then one customer takes 45 days. So basically my question is to, so what kind of customer avatar should I focus on? Does it depend on the kind of property that I have? If it is commercial, then I should focus on just the commercial?
It should be other way around. Dekhi, I think the customer avatar is something the people who you would like to interact with. Ek example main se deta hu. Ek aap example ko sochiyega, isko dhyan se. For example, we all are right now connected in this call. And how did you guys come? You guys came through Facebook. Right. So hamare liye customer avatar kya tha? We had a customer avatar, the people who are aspirants in real estate and who are using technology such as Facebook. Right. So that was very, very clear. Correct. So similarly, this is just a small example. So first of all, you have to be clear on your customer avatar. उस कस्टमर अवतार को आप प्लॉट भी बेच सकते हो, घर भी बेच सकते हो, भले वो क्लियर हो जाओ कि कौन है. और जरूरी नहीं है कि दैट कस्टमर अवतार कैन नॉट चेंज आफ्टर 6 months और 12 months व्हेन यू विल रियलाइज यू आर एबल टू कनेक्ट बेटर विद समवन एल्स. करेक्ट. सो स्टार्ट विद अ स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट. लेट्स से यू स्टार्ट विद अ फैमिली काइंड ऑफ क्लाइंट एंड यू स्टार्ट टू सोर्स सम रेसिडेंशियल डील फॉर देम और मे बी रेंटल डील फॉर देम. सो हैव योर कस्टमर अवतार फर्स्ट एंड देन सोर्स प्रॉपर्टी, देन लुक एट व्हाट काइंड ऑफ प्रॉपर्टीज. According, look, when you will finalize your customer avatar, you will know, you will have better idea ki uske goals kya hai. What is this type of customer looking for? Where are his pain points? And then accordingly, you select what inventories you have to sell. Selecting inventory is the easiest thing. And then you go and develop, implement your sales process. Jo hum log kal, parso, tarso baat karne wale. Okay. So you get your first customer avatar.